some strange shit going on here, Cole.
Yo, what's up, man? What's up, man? I gotta do it real quick, man. Now, as you can see, if you've been tuned in already to my channel, you already seen I've been putting clips of this movie called Extraterrestrials. I suggest you go check it out whenever you get a chance. I'm gonna do just a quick breakdown. I'm gonna do my best to make it fast, cause it's just the ending part I just want to talk about. Now, if you're one of these patriotic persons out here, if you're new to my channel, you know, hopefully, man, after watching this right here, after watching this breakdown that I'm about to show you, if you still believe in the system, if you still refuse to unplug from the system, unplug from the matrix, then it just proves that you're just, like, I guess, completely 100% hacked. Soul snatched, you're completely gone. What they call them, hybrid, MSMs or some whatever fuck. androids walking in, you're just completely gone. Because this is just self-explanatory right here that your government never gave a fuck about you and never will. So this movie right here is about these couple. I'm about to show you right here. It was these people getting abducted by these aliens, as you can see. And this right here just shows you how much your government could care less about you. You ain't nothing but an experiment. Now let me play this real quick and just get to the point. Alright, now as you can see, this is the couple that had got snatched up by the extraterrestrials, the aliens, the Greys, whatever name you want to give it. The name of the movie is called Extraterrestrials. So these two people had right here had got snatched up. But the point of what I want to show y'all is that when you get snatched up, because you got to understand, white folk been getting snatched up by these Greys or these extraterrestrials for a long time. And they just been, you know, that's why they came up with the movie Men in Black. And, you know, he over here talking about what happened. But this is really why they came up with the movie Men in Black. And all these other Fire in the Sky, you know, because it's been going on. And, you know, they got Area 51. You know what I'm saying? There's a whole bunch of shit going on with as far as your government and the extraterrestrials and aliens. But I want to get to the point. I want to get to the part right here. This is when they had got dropped off. Now, when you go and watch the movie for yourself, you will find out what's going on. I don't want to be a spoiler alert, you know what I'm saying, to anybody that, you know, want to go ahead and watch the movie. But I got to show you this part. So at the end, if it is a spoiler alert, then you might want to just cut the video off and just go and watch the movie first. But anyway, this part right here just shows you how they got dropped off from the extraterrestrials. The extraterrestrials took them up, experimented on them, did what the hell they wanted to do to them, and they dropped them off. So once they dropped them off, this is what happens to these to this couple. First, I'm gonna show you this little fairy tale part. Try to, you know how Hollywood always want to make it all nice and romantic. It's a nice song. You know, Hollywood always make it all sweet and dandy. The Book of Love. And now she's going out here, right? And she thinks she sees help. So here it is. And as you can see, she gets blasted. You know what I mean? And I hope they allow me to put this video up. I'm trying. I don't want to you know how they get the copyrights and stuff like that. But she gets blasted by the soldiers of the military, and my man gonna get blasted as well. Now I'm gonna fast forward and show you what the deal is. I'm gonna let the movie talk. I'm gonna let the movie talk, so that way you can see what they're saying. They want to make sure they're dead. That's America's soldiers, y'all.
That's the last of them. Good. Do we know anything yet? Intel's still coming in, but it looks like the storm caused the crash. Like the one last year in Portugal.
Fatalities?
Fairly minimal. Stories are already being prepared. What should we do with the bodies?
Same thing we always do.
You hear y'all? You hear y'all? Same thing we always do. They've been experimenting on your ass since the beginning of days. You better wake up and smell the shit, 'cause that's what you lying in. Everything is an experiment. You see it. You see it. What he got on that arm? Yeah, they letting you know what the deal is. Your government is your enemy. Brain mapping. Look what they're doing. Brain mapping got you on a motherfucking hive mind computer. All they do is run tests on you. And now they're trying to give you the ultimate test, and that's the COVID. Look what they got in the damn machine. They've been doing this. This is old shit. This is old. You better wake up. Continue to trust in that damn beast. See, y'all always talking about the devil. Y'all don't know who the devil is. Look at him. They're just gonna throw the bodies in the dirt. You ain't shit. Just get your dead ass in the dirt. And then he talking about support the troops, right? Support the troops. They tell you to support the troops, right? Why? So support them killing your ass? Aren't they American citizens that's in that ground? What the fuck is going on, people? It looked like it's our own team is fighting against us, right? We fighting against our own team. We've been fighting against ourselves since the beginning of time. That's all I wanted to show y'all, man. I'm out.